to the second phase. Let's make a start, and let's make a start with Dennis Matthews, MHS Holly. .48.86 time allowed is 54 seconds. It's 8 for Dennis Matthews in the second phase with MHS Harley. For information, the time allowed in the first phase is 55 seconds, and Dennis went around that first phase in a time of 50.01, just for your information. Mary Marsh is the next, riding her own Time Will Tell. Recovered that one, Mary, but it is 4 at the very final fence, 40.94. Rosemary Kenyon is next to go. Calypso's King Million has had some good results already this weekend. Win in the newcomers yesterday. Well, eight in the first phase. This time for Rosemary Kenyon and Calypso's King Million. Richard Howley is next. This is Ashley Harrison's horse, Victoria d'Hauteville. Okay, just a thought, having watched Richard, if you do then jump the fence after the finish, we will not penalise you. It is on that related distance and we will not penalise you. We'd rather you jump that than have to pull out short through the finish. So it's not a problem if you jump the final fence and then jump the first in the second phase as well. Carrickview Gin and Tonic is next for Suzanne Posnett. Double clear, 33.90 into second place at this stage. Richard Howley leading, 33.32. Five have been, 35 starters, another 30 to go. Ruth Ferry is the first of those. Jamiro, her own horse, 171. Total of 12-12 for Ruth Ferry and Jamiro. Au concours now for Richard Davenport, who rides this for Martin Dawes. Pardon. It's clear for jumping. It's one for time though, 55.88, one time fault. Au concours there for Richard and Pardon. Another one for Holly Miller, another in this arena over the last couple of days. Double clear in the blue chip at BNC just yesterday with this one. Felicio, Holly Miller. 37.39 and a double clear for Holly Miller goes into third place. 35 starters, 7 awards in this competition. So it's to Morgan Kent next, one for the HK Horses team. It's Notice Me. Four faults, four for Notice Me. Senator Little Lusario next to go. It's the ride of Julie Andrews. That's it, I'm afraid, for Julie and Senator Little Lusario. Elimination in the second phase. So no change at the top. Richard Howley leading with Victoria Duteville. Eric View Gin and Tonic, Suzanne Posnett in second, and the other double clear, Holly Miller, Felicio in third. Vicky Lang's next, Quatenda. Thank you. Just four in the first phase for Vicky Lang and Quotenda. Dawn next. Fanad West at Braveheart for Dawn Richards. Double clear in the 1m10 open yesterday with this one. Just four from Alandra Durham. No change at the top. Richard Howley leading, 33-32 in the second phase with a clear. Suzanne Posnett, Holly Miller, the 1, 2, and 3 with Mary Marsh fourth. Dennis Matthews in fifth. Samantha Jimison. Samantha with Rachel Everson's horse, Ebelensky. $36.69, that's a good round from Samantha Jimison. Double clear secured, and $36.69 sees Ebelensky in to third place. So into third for Samantha Jimison. Samantha Broadhead now, Annie Ells. $41.26. Again, it's a double clear. It's into fifth place. 35 starters. That means 7 awards in this competition. And we have 5 double clears so far. And Samantha Broadhead is in fifth. Mary Marsh once again. Epo the second. Four faults in the second phase, 52.50. Thomas next, Avita the 10th. Thomas Whitaker. Richard Howley leading, Suzanne Posnett second, Samantha Jimison in third. Three for time, a little steady, 57.71, three time faults. Avita the 10th, Thomas Whitaker, Amelia Catley, straight to Gerard Butler we go. Amelia Catley riding. Halfway through this one, seven awards, Mary Marsh holding sixth and seventh, in fact, four faults with both of hers in the second phase. Double clear, 45.01, sixth place for Amelia Catley and Gerard Butler. Richard Davenport with another ride at one Ramon. Steve Davenport's horse, Richard Davenport rides one Ramon. Thank you. Just four in the first, four in the first phase for Richard and Juan Ramon. The editor should be the next one for Caroline Rios. Eight in the first phase. Two down in the first phase for Caroline Rios. Eight. Amy Ryan next. Millfield Esther that she rides. Picked up a placing in our previous competition, the Royal International Qualifier. But this time, Millfield Esther, Amy Ryan. That's a double clear for Amy Ryan and Millfield Esther. It goes into fourth place. Holly Sharp is next. Pewitt Nono for Sue Davis, 274. So another ride for Heather Donaldson in this arena. This time in this senior Foxhunter and Great C. It's Carrick Aldato Gem, Heather Donaldson. A jumping vaults 28 time, 82.27. Hey, it's Richard. Next, Richard Howley, who currently leads the competition with Victoria Douteville. This is number 269, Morgan Kent's Calandro. Four for jumping, three for time. Seven then for Richard Howley, who currently leading with Calandro. And let's go back in the order slightly to Morgan Kent. Morgan riding Carpe DMZ. Second ride for her, 264. Good round, good double clear round, 40.74 and into sixth for Morgan Kent with Carpe Diem. Declan Irvine is next, riding Mystic Independence for Richard Duncan. 33.32 in the second phase, the leading time for Richard Howley, Victoria Douteville. Fourth round for Declan and Mystic Independence. Four in the first phase. Continuing through the order with Kirk Glibbery and Argentina the second. Another on four for Kirk Glibbery and his own Argentina the second. Not too many left, around another six or seven left in this one, that's all. And again, we're looking at seven awards. Richard Howley, Suzanne Posnett, Samantha Jimison, your 1, 2, 3. Amy Ryan holding fourth, Holly Miller fifth, Morgan Kent in sixth. And just looking to seventh, well, seventh at the moment, Samantha Broadhead. Eight double clear rounds in the Senior Foxhunter and Grade C. So we'll go to Tom Whittaker next with another ride, and it's going to be Laura Ritchie Bland's Ebelina W. Thomas Whittaker, Ebelina W. It's clear. The clock stops at 34.95 and into third for Thomas Whitaker with Ebelina W. Samantha Jimison down to fourth. Amy Ryan fifth. Holly Miller in sixth. So to another ride for Charlotte. Charlotte Geddes with Evangelina that finished fourth in yesterday's Foxhunter. Twelve for Evangelina. Just a couple left. One for Jonathan Dixon now. David Dixon's Evian the second. Leading time, Richard Howley's time. Long time leader, 33.32. Pushes through, 40.35. Just sneaks into seventh place, seven awards in this one. Into seventh then for Jonathan Dixon. Samantha Broadhead, next and we understand last with Copperwood. four jumping faults, eight time faults, total of 12 with the time shown there in the first phase, 62.14. Total of 12 then for Copperwood. So confirmation, that was the last, and it is a win for Richard Howley in the senior Foxhunter Grade C. Clear 33-32, that's with Victoria Dotteville. Carrick View Gin and Tonic for Suzanne Posnett, who's having a very good weekend so far. That's in second with Thomas Whittaker and Ebelina W in third. We'll go to fourth, Samantha Jimison fourth with Ebelinski. Fifth place, Amy Ryan and Millfield Esther. Sixth for Holly Miller with Felicio. And just sneaking that seventh award, Jonathan Dixon, Evian the second. That's the top seven in the Foxhunter Grade C.